हेलो, सो हाउ यू ऑल। माय नेम इज़ सी ए योगेश एंड वी आर डूइंग स्टेटिस्टिक्स स्टैंडर्ड 11 चैप्टर नंबर 3। सो फार दिस इज़ माय 8th लेक्चर। अप टू 7th लेक्चर आई हैव स्टार्टेड द टॉपिक ऑफ मीडियन एंड आई हैव सक्सेसफुली कंप्लीटेड द टॉपिक ऑफ मीन, कंबाइंड मीन एंड वेटेड मीन। यस, एज आई स्टार्टेड मीडियन, I started with the first, that is raw data, okay? You call it as when x is given. I started with this particular thing. We have done some short. I told you in this topic, there are two things. When number of observation given are in odd numbers. Say for example, 3 observation are given, 5 observation are given, 7 observations are given. And other thing is that number of observation given in question are odd. Suppose 4 numbers are given, 5 are, 6 are given, 8 are given. Okay, not 5, 4, 6, 8. So, we have started with that number of observations given are in odd number. Okay, in odd number. Let's take another example. We have given an example also. But we are continuing the same stance, okay? See now. For example, your digits are like this, something. It's 15, it's 10, it's 9. Okay, it's 21. It's 9, it's 21, okay, it's 38, it's 24, and it's 20, okay. Now, what is the very first thing? You need to convert all this in ascending order, yes? The first, you don't have to forget, if we are doing median, then it's by default that everything should be in the straight line. So, it's 9, 10. Okay, then 15, then 20, 21, 24 and 38. So, these are in arranged order. Now, I told you that median is equal to what? Median is value of, now median is what? Median is value of n plus 1. Upon 2th observation, okay, it's observation. Now, what are n? You can count it, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, it's 7 plus 1 upon 2. 7 plus 1, 8, 8 by 2, 4. So, median is value of 4th observation. Now, which is 4th observation? You can see this is 1, this is 2, this is 3 and this is 4th. So, your 4th observation is 2, 0, 20. Yes, this topic we are doing in which n is in odd number. See, 7 digits are given. Let's take an example from textbook, okay? You can come to page number 85 in your textbook. In page number 85, there is illustration 17, which is readable as the number of item. The numbers of item produced by a factory in different weeks are 8080. 8585, 9090, 92, 68, 72, 63, 55. The number of item produced are like this. Okay, let's write it. 80, 85, 90, 92, 68, 80, 72, 63 and 55. So you have to find the median. As I told you, that very first thing you need to convert it. Now, how will you convert it? Your first digit is what? 55. Second is what? 63. What is third? 68. Then 72. 80. If 80 is twice, no worries. 80. 85. 92. Now we'll write the formula. Median is equal to value of. So what is median? It is value of n plus 1 upon tooth observation. So what is n here now? N is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it is 9 plus 1 upon 2 observation. So it is readable as value of 5th observation. Now what is 5th observation here? So you can see this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, then this is 5. So, 5th observation is 8080. Yes, what is 5th observation? It is 8080. Okay. Now what we will do, now we will do the median in same raw data when xi is given, but when number of observation given are even, let's take a small example. If the digits are like this, okay, only this 4 digits are given. It's 20, it's 10, it's 30, and it's 40. Only 1, 2, 3, and 4 digits are given. Now you will tell me to arrange these digits. So it's 10, 20, 30, 40. Yes, I'll agree that we can arrange these digits. Then you will say, sir, write the formula. I'll say yes. So, formula is value of n plus 1 upon 2 th observation. So, it's value of 4 plus 1 upon 2th observation. Now, if you'll solve this, then 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 upon 2 is 2.5th observation. So, its value of 2.5th observation. Now, how will you solve this value of 2.5th observation? Yes? How will you solve it? See, first thing I will tell you how to find the logical median, okay, without this particular formula. Obviously, in exam you have to write with this formula, so I will not allow it, obviously. But just I am telling you logically that middle two digits are 20 and 30. There is no middle digit. There are middle two digits, 20 and 30. You need to find median between these two, 20 and 30. So, you have to do the average of 20 and 30. What you have to do? You have to do the average of 20 and 30. So, your average is 25. So, your median is 25. Now, this is your answer. Okay, we found answer already. But I will go with the step. Okay, I am. You can write up to here value of 2.5th observation. I am erasing this and I am writing on a fresh page. So, the digits are like this as I told you 10, 20, 30, 40. And we stopped here, m is equal to value of 2.5th observation. Okay, its value of 2.5th observation. Now what you have to do, as it is 2.5, now you cannot get 2.5th observation. You can get either second observation, either third observation. Okay, you can get either second or either third. How, sir, this 2.5th observation is possible? So what you have to do, its value of second observation. Now what you will do, you will separate 2 from that 2.5. What you will do? You will separate the 2 from 2.5. Now if you, yes, so its value of second observation plus. Now as you have separated 2, that is second observation, 0.5 will remain. Okay, there is 2.5, you have removed 2. So what is remaining? Remaining is 2.5. Yes. Remaining is 0.5. If you will remove 2 from 2.5, remaining 0.5. So now what you have to do? Now you have to multiply. Okay, I have opened the bracket. What is it? It is value of third observation minus value of second observation. Okay, this is your equation. Now what you have to do, value of 2.5th observation, value of second plus 0.5 into value of third minus value of second. Okay, so what is value of second observation? It is 20 plus 0.5 into, what is value of third observation? It is 30 minus, what is value of second observation? It's 20. So now if we'll solve it, it is 20 plus 0.5 into 10. It is 20 plus 5. It's 25. As I told you, that answer is 25. Okay, answer is what? Answer is 25. We need to do some more sums to understand this thing. Let's take again 4 digits. Wait. Let's take again 4 digits. Let's take 100. Let's take 150. Okay, let's take 250 and let's take 400. So I solved your problem, everything is in ascending. Now median is what? It is value of n plus 1 upon 2. Okay, 2th observation. It is 4 plus 1 upon 2th observation. So 4 plus 1, 5, 5 upon 2 is 2.5th observation. So again we stopped here. Its value of 2.5th observation. Now how will I find this observation? So m is equal to value of 2.5th observation. Now see, now what is this 2.5th observation? Now let concentrate and pay attention to me. Value of 2.5th observation is value of second observation I आई थिंक सो माई राइटिंग्स आर नॉट विजिबल, जस्ट गिव मी अ मिनट. ओके सो इट्स वैल्यू ऑफ सेकेंड ऑब्जर्वेशन प्लस, एज आई टोल्ड यू दैट इफ इट इज 2.5 मेक द टू सेपरेट, सो इट वैल्यू ऑफ सेकेंड ऑब्जर्वेशन प्लस 0.5. नाउ यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई समथिंग. 2.5 इज द डिजिट बिटवीन विच टू डिजिट्स. 2.5 इज द डिजिट बिटवीन टू विच टू डिजिट्स. 2.5 इज ऑब्वियसली बिटवीन 2 and 3. Between 2 and 3. In 2 and 3, which is bigger one? 3 is bigger and 2 is smaller. So, what you will do? You will subtract smaller from the bigger. So, you will subtract like this. Value of third observation minus value of second observation. So this is your formula actually. Value of second observation plus 0.5 into value of third minus value of second. So this you have to remember, and it is very easy. 2.5 is between which two digits? 2 and 3. Bigger is 3, smaller is 2, bigger minus smaller. Now what is value of second observation? It is 150. Plus 0.5 into, what is value of third observation? It's 250. It's 250 minus 150. Okay, you can write up till here. I'll change the page. So, median is equal to 150 plus 0.5 into 250 minus 150. So, it's basically 150 plus 0.5 into 100. So, it is 150 plus 0.5 into 100 is 50. So it is 200. Yes, easy. You got my point? Yes or no? Yes. Okay. Let's take one more example. We have done with 4 digits. Let's take 6 digits. Okay. So your digits are something like this. I'm reading the question, yes? So these are the question and you have to find the median. Okay, this is the question and you need to find the median. So, let's arrange it. Which will be the first digit if you will arrange it? It will be 3. Then, it's 9. Then, it's 10. Then, it's 12, it's 14, and it's 18. Okay. So now what is median? Median is value of n plus 1 upon 2th observation. Now what is this n? This n is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So it is 6 plus 1 upon 2th observation. So 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 upon 2 is 3.5th observation. As I told you that how will I solve this 3.5? Okay, how will I solve this 3.5? Right up to here, come on. Okay, I am erasing is. Okay, you can pause this and write. And I'm continuing. So what sentence I got? I got a value of 3.5th observation. Now what is this 3.5th observation? It is value of third observation. Now how will you solve this? See, in value of 3.5th observation, make 3 separate and 0.5 separate. So it is value of third observation plus 0.5 into. Now as I told you that 3.5 is in between which two digits? 3.5 is between which two digits? It is between 3 and between 4. It is between 3 and 4. Now which is bigger one? 3 or 4? Obviously 4. So what you have to do? You have to subtract bigger minus smaller. So its value of 4th observation minus value of 3rd observation. So you have to make the equation like this. If you think that sir equation is difficult, then let's pay attention once again. What is the sentence? It's value of 3.5th observation. I told you that if you get this kind of point, 3.5th, make 3 separate. So median is value of 3rd observation plus 0.5. Okay, 3.5, in 3.5, 3 is separate, 0.5 is separate. Now, in 0.5, what we'll do, we'll multiply value of 4th observation minus value of 3rd observation. So, from where this 4th and 3rd came? So, as I told you that 3.5 is between 3 and 4. So, its value of 4th minus value of 3rd. Its value of 4th minus value of 3rd. 3.5 is between 4 and 3. 4 is bigger, 3 is smaller, bigger minus smaller. Okay, now let's solve this. What is value of 3rd observation? What is value of 3rd observation? 3, 9, 10. 3rd observation is 10. So let's take 10 plus 0.5 into. What is value of 4th observation? You can see 1, 2, 3, 4. 4th observation is 12 minus 3rd observation? It is 10. Okay. So it is 10 plus 0.5 into 12 minus 10. It's 2. So it 10 plus 0.5 into 2. Now 0.5 into 2 is what? It's 1. So it 10 plus 1, 11. So 11 is the answer. Okay. Let's take one more example of 6 digits. Okay. Let's make digits bigger this time. First of all, what you need to do, you need to arrange everything. So it's 100, it's 121, it's 132, it's 140, it's 159 and it's 189. Yes. Now, median is what? Median is value of n plus 1 upon 2 observation. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 plus 1 upon 2. 7, 7 upon 2 is 3.5th observation. Yes, So there are six, it is 6 plus 1, 7, 7 upon 2, that is 3.5th observation. Now again, arrange this 3.5 with me. Okay, I am erasing this particular part. Now as it is, median is value of 3.5th observation, I will continue from that sentence. Median is value of, now 3.5 observation is what? Value of third observation. Yes, 3.5 is what? Value of third observation plus 0.5 into, now I told you that 3.5 is between 3 and 4. 4 is bigger, so it's value of fourth observation minus value of third observation. So value of third observation is 1, 2, 3, that is 132 plus 0.5 into value of fourth observation is 140 minus 132. So it's 132 plus 0.5 into 140 minus 132 is 8. So it's 132 plus 4. It's 136. Yes? It's easy. You have to do the sums with me. Huh? Just seeing will not make the work. Okay, I told you this is practical subject. If you see how the one is driving the bicycle, you never learn the bicycle. Okay, you have to sit on it and move your legs. So this is the rule. Okay, you have to take a pen. You have to do the sums, and then only you can learn. So obviously we'll continue this in the next lecture. We have one or two more sums from this when median is in when median is in even numbers. So today what we have done, today we have done median, we have done one or two sums from when it is in even numbers, and now we have continued and done almost the topics of when median is in even numbers. Okay, one or two sums we'll do in next lecture to revise it. Else this topic is almost over. Thank you.